everyone. Welcome to church. Haven't seen some of you in a while. Nice that you could make it.
This is a reading from the book of Hazy.
Every Sunday night, Mum would drive home in the Volks from Nan and Pop's, and a lot of the time I wouldn't really want to go. Mum reverses onto the road. I crane my neck to see Nan and Pop. They are a small waving blur. The car heaves forward. The scene ends. They are gone. The car shakes and swerves left down the main road. I fix my gaze and let the lump swell and the pain fly away. Words and noises and memories swirl. This is it. Mum and me again, alone. In between, quiet. I make the most of my thinking. I let all my thoughts float at once. I don't need them to make sense. I speed and skim and saw my eyeline across the blur of the waves in the distance as I spring off the horizon and scatter my attention. There are apricot orange clouds stretched out like spaceships. It's like an artist has painted a battle scene out of smoke. Fuzzy, hazy, fairy floss solar flares morph into slipstreaming stealth bomber turbo cruisers. It's a busy scene with opposing fleets of starships mid-warp, firing photons and fanning flames and fumes and jet trails and blurred ships. On the hill to the right is a red blinking light, and I love it because I don't know what it is. It could be a satellite or a cyclops or a distress signal. It could be something friendly and magical. So I imagine sitting by myself up on the hill next to the tower, nestled in the long grass, and the only sound is the soft blink of the signal, a clock radio hum. I look out over the ocean road, waiting for the moonlight. It's the loneliest thought, but it's an exciting one. I'm in the last place on earth, separate to everybody and surrounded by trees. So what happens in the hilltops in the middle of the night? Do I get any sleep? Can I dream? The red light on the hill. It's Mother Nature watching over me. I twist the dial for 7BU. The radio bar glows green. Mum flicks on her high beam. A blue light appears on the speedo. A sad and mysterious song comes on.
Who's pay attention to your dream. Who's gonna plug in when you scream? Drive you home.